Hey, this is Matt Cox. I'm doing another time-lapse video. This one is on a 3-foot by 4-foot canvas. It's gonna be in acrylic. I was commissioned by a guy to do a painting for his girlfriend, who is a huge Friday the 13th fan, and she loves, apparently she loves Jason Vorhees. It's not really true crime, is it? It's just horror. She loves horror, and she wants a painting of Jason. He told me, look, you know, I want whatever your take is, whatever your kind of a pop art take is. So I did some sketches. You know what? Hold on, I'm gonna show you the sketch. Yeah. So I did that sketch of Jason. I basically did a composite of several different images and put together kind of put together an image of Jason that I thought was cool, and I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna paint it. It's super cool. Oh, also, he told me that she loves, is it Hello Kitty? So I got all these images of, like, I think this is Hello Kitty. Anyway, right? It's Hello Kitty. I got all these images, and I'm gonna put some of those in there, and I'm gonna paint it in kind of a magenta with like a dark red and some hot pinks or some neon, whatever, some fluorescent colors, and I'm gonna try and make it super and cool and trendy, and we'll see what I come up with. And I appreciate you watching, so check this out. I wanted to mention one more thing, that I like the image, the Jason Vorhees image, so much that I'm gonna paint a second one for myself. They're both gonna be awesome, and I'm gonna put them both on the same video, so check this out. that's it, and that's the video. And if you liked it, then do me a favor and subscribe to the channel, Cox Pop Art and Inside True Crime. Let me know what you think, leave a comment. These are the paintings. Pretty cool. Now I'm gonna go ahead and give you the once over. The video's over, so see ya.